everyone, my name is Dan, and this is Ragnarok Online. I want to start off by saying thank you for everyone that subscribed to the channel. We just hit 1,000 followers. So we're back on the character that started it all 7 months ago, Mr. Nubius Hagrid. So, Nubius Hagrid is my super novice, level 175, job 58. And I just found out about this weapon right here, which is an Awakened Freedom Stick for super novice type, level 150 plus, and it allows the use of Psychic Wave level 5. So with that, I stole my sorcerer's gear, as you can see here, and then also his costumes, but I had a little tweak for super novices since he can't wear their shadow armor. I got some super novice shadow armor and some reload and some Tempest. So Tempest to deal with the bypassing magical defense on normal monsters. The nice buffs that the super novice shadow weapon gives, as well as the super novice shadow shield. So that's why I went with that there. It would be excellent if I could use the psychic shadow set, but I cannot since I'm not a sorcerer type. But I can use everything else. So let's go to... let's go try and use Psychic Wave. I'm thinking Glass Time, Abyss. So I think I have that on Warp. So we're going to head over to Glass Time. And head into the Abyss. So this is for 175 plus. So let's go. Let's do it. There's no monsters over here yet. Yes, there is. Alrighty. Let's buff ourselves up. Now this is like a wizard slash priest slash sorcerer build. So I have a lot of buff skills as well as... a lot of increases, such as improved concentration, agi dex. Alright, so let's get our normal buffs going. Let's get an EXP. There is an EXP event going on, so we'll capitalize on that as well. Alright, I think we're good. Let's get into it. Get some vit there. I must say, Psychic Wave on a Super Novice is really, really cool, really cool. Super novices have a really cool skill called Help Angel. So that's what I just used right now. So I'm gonna get all these perks. So 1000 HP, SP, and 350 SP per second. So that helps out greatly if I'm in a tight situation. Just like I was. Take out the Immortal Wind Ghost card over here. It's not really helpful. Thank you. use our angel again. Thank you. angel. Eighty-one percent. Level up again. bit. Alrighty. So we're 177 already. That's cool. Angels help. thing not dying. One minute and 40 seconds left on our battle manual. Kind of like the psychic wave on the super novice. It's really nice, especially being able to buff yourself. Use all these varieties of buffs. The only thing it's missing is the ability to use the shadow set. That would make this amazing. But then slightly overpowered as well. Not that it isn't overpowered, but even more so overpowered. Out of the battle manual, so we'll call it right here. That was a nice test of the psychic wave. It was very good. Back to Frontera. It's starting to lag a little bit. Let's go find a place to sit. So psychic wave, very good. It'd be nicer to have the shadow set, but then again, it would be kind of crazily overpowered if we're able to use all these like pre-skills and other skills as well. So, but for now, it's pretty good. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. And once again, thank you for 1,000 subscribers.